Oh!
What?
They used to be so delicious!
What's in the box?
What's up, Internet? I'm Matt Adorf.
And I'm Sandra D.
No, you're not.
No, I'm Miranda Vint.
And this is another episode of What's in the Box. Alright, so I went to FYE and I picked up the 1950s box. Hence the get up.
Sick threads.
Yeah.
He's a cool cat. A real hep kid.
These look pretty interesting, what I see in the box. It's I think a lot of these that we have.
Guys, we invite you to berate us in the comments for how modern some of these candies are.
Yeah. Candy buttons. They come a whole assortment of colors.
The secret ingredient is LSD. Sugar.
Yeah, that's just pure sugar. That's what that is.
Nickel nip.
Oh,
many drinks.
I've seen these.
I don't even conceptually, I'm not okay with any of this.
How do you even drink these?
I think you bite like the skinny end off. You're supposed to bite them, drink them, and chew them.
This is wax. This is wax.
Well, there used to be lead and paint, and everyone thought that was okay, so. So we bite the ends off, we suck the middle out, and then we try and chew on the wax?
I don't know.
It's candy filled with the stuff in those stick popsicles.
Ah. Are you eating the wax?
It says it's chew! It's just like that wax lip scum. I wonder if you're supposed to chew with the liquid in it, and then it's like gum. 1 out of 10.
I don't like the nickel nips. I don't like them.
Yeah.
It's a sugar daddy. You know what I am not.
He's right. Peace. As a wise police officer nearing retirement once said, I'm too old for this.
Yeah, it's delicious and everything. I do like it, but it's too hard. Like, it sticks to your teeth too. What are they?
Chuckles. First off, they're a fat-free candy, so they can already go fuck themselves.
Essentially, these are like the fruit slices. You can still buy them in all major stores. They're just like, they come in like little shapes.
No. I don't want to listen to you chew another one. Textural note. You know how loud chewing is when you hear your own chewing? The chewing of this is so loud that I could still hear his chewing over my chewing. Oh!
It's a candy necklace. A candy necklace. She is in tears. You can still buy these in a lot of stores.
This is my childhood. Bite one piece off and then give me the rest.
Why?
Because I want to wear it. Let's see if it fits over my adult size head.
No.
I hit myself in the face with candy. Oh, look, it's a super stylish candy bracelet. I'm gonna eat your purple one. And a green one, because apparently my mouth is bigger now, too. Oh!
What?
They used to be so delicious.
What's that? What is that?
Gilliam stick candy. Licorice, yeah, and it's black, so yum. It's hard. I'm ready to quit the internet. I'm not touching it.
Yum.
Gee willikers, the 50's. You sure do know how to snap, daddy-o.
Mm-hmm. It's a root beer keg. And I'm pretty sure you can get these in a lot of other different like candy assortment packages. You can still find these.
The dollar for a pound of candy.
Yeah, like Halloween, you can find these things all like every year.
Your grandmother's candy dish. Legit right next to those stupid strawberries.
Yeah. Stupid strawberries? You can have that.
I'm saving this for later. Because we don't chew our Tootsie Pops. Black taffy. Timeless candy. There's a fabric store in Haywarden that still probably has these. From 1950. In the candy dish on their counter. Why did everything taste like black licorice?
Back in the 50s, black licorice was a thing.
It was because of polio, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Smarty suckers. Love these too.
I don't think you get Smarty suckers anymore.
I know that we used to sell them for a nickel. Oh, God. At the concession counter at my high school during games.
Yeah.
Oh, it's my favorite candy!
Okay, so Tootsie Rolls. Tootsie Rolls are a thing that has never gone out of style, really. I don't think we'll ever see a world without Tootsie Rolls. Honestly. What do you think?
My world doesn't have a Tootsie Roll in it right now.
But it's going to.
This is my favorite candy. Oh, it's my favorite candy! It's Atomic Fireball. I guess it's my turn to do a hard candy. Real good. This is delicious. I am in love.
Is Smarties. I love Smarties. You can still buy these today.
I build things with them. Never do I eat them. I build, like, they're like my little miniature building blocks. No, I don't want them. I don't want them.
Why do you not eat those?
Because they're perfect for organizing by color and then building beautiful towers. Chalk. Excuse me. While I surprisingly go back to this deadly thing that I prefer. Bit of honey. I think you still get these for a nickel at, like, convenience store counters.
No one surprised me.
They are questionable looking. I am going to open my mouth again.
Huh?
I have lockjaw. Every time I chew, it squeaks. I've never been upset by my own chewing before. I don't taste bad. It just makes me hate myself.
The Nico.
Neko.
Neko. Nico. Neko. Nico. Nico Wavers.
Neko. They actually predated Smarties, but they're very similar.
Yeah, in 1847 is when these were established. But I believe you can still get these. I like how this is like a 1950s box. And I guess this is like just candies that were popular back then. But you can still get a lot of these candies today.
Funny story about 1950s candies. Nothing has changed except the diabetes. They're conversation hearts. Black licorice! Every goddamn time! I quit! I'm disconnecting my Facebook! I'm deleting my Twitter! The internet sucks! Oh, thank God. This is a real lifesaver.
No, lifesavers have always been a favorite of mine ever since I was a little kid. You can still get these in many different styles, in chewy, in hard. Shut your face.
It's not polite to talk with our mouths full, but it's that time again, Internet. Thank you for watching. You can find me on Facebook, Miranda Vint hyphen stand-up comedian, and on Tumblr as the Chubby Vegetarian, and on Twitter as Vint Miranda, and on Instagram as Miranda Vint, because I am a creative human being.
You can also find me on Twitter at boom_Draco. I didn't laugh during your entire...
That's because I named all my stuff after me like a normal narcissist. You named yours after your WWE video game character that you've had since you were 12.
So? Like maybe I wanted to be like this thing. Like I wanted to be
You can also find Matt on Facebook at Matt Hadorf Comedian. This has been House of Hadorf opening the 50's box. I'm gonna have to share my suckers with him.